बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम अदीबा असलम एंड आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माई प्रेजेंटेशन अबाउट मेटाजेनोमिक्स। इट इज़ अ न्यूअर अप्रोच इन अंडरस्टैंडिंग द माइक्रोबियल वर्ल्ड। मेटाजेनोमिक्स इट इज़ द स्टडी ऑफ जेनेटिक मटीरियल डायरेक्टली रिकवर्ड फ्रॉम द एनवायरमेंटल सैंपल। बिकॉज ऑफ मेटाजेनोमिक्स वी कैन फाइंड डाइवर्सिटी ऑफ माइक्रोस्कोपिक लाइफ। मेटाजेनोमिक्स ऑफर अ पावरफुल लेंस फॉर व्यूइंग द माइक्रोबियल वर्ल्ड। Metagenomics defined as the genomic analysis of microorganism by direct extraction and cloning DNA from the assemblage of microorganisms. There are two terms, genomic and metagenomics. What is the difference between them? Genomics refers to as the study of genome of single organism, while metagenomics deal with multiple organism and free DNA. There are different methods of metagenomic process like shotgun method, PCR direct sequencing method, 16S RNA sequencing method. In whole genome shotgun method, shotgun sequencing is a technique for determining the sequence of entire chromosome. And this entire chromosome based on producing random fragment of DNA that are then assembled by computer and different technologies that other fragments by finding overlapping ends. Then we come to PCR direct sequencing. In sequencing reaction, only one primer is used, so only one strand is copied, but in case of PCR direct sequencing method, two primers are used so that two strands are copied. In 16S RNA sequencing, it is particularly important in case of bacteria with unusual phenotypic profiles, which are rare bacteria. And these are slow growing bacteria, uncultivated bacteria, and culture negative infectious bacteria. Here is a chart which is showing the metagenomic process. Like, first of all, we take a collection of samples and then we extract DNA. And after extraction of DNA, we amplify it by using different tools of bioinformatics like computer and other modern technologies. And then we analyze the data. Metagenomic process. This relatively a new field of genetic research which enables study of organism that are not easily cultured in laboratory. And modern biotechnology also help in metagenomic process, like it allows microbial ecology to be investigated at much larger scale and detail than before. In this picture, in metagenomic process, the genetic material DNA is extracted directly from the sample, like biological specimen, or it can be taken from the environment, like soil, seawater, human gut, etc. After filtering of DNA and the DNA is sequenced, after multiplication by cloning in an approach to a method which is called shotgun sequencing method, this short sequence can be put together again using assembly method, and the individual genome or part of genome is taken and compared to the original environmental sample. And it also met from the biomarker in the gene book, which identify the bacteria. This information can be used to study the species diversity and functional potential of the microbial community of the environment. And it also useful in new probiotic targets to select the criteria of probiotic and to discover new probiotic microorganism and discover new method for research on probiotic. And here are the application of metagenomics. Metagenomics has potential to advance knowledge in a wide variety of fields. It can also be applied to solve particular challenges in the field like agriculture, hospital and clinics, and drug development, ophthalmology, biosensor, infectious disease, nutrition and food, and bioenergy. If we come to the medical or drug development, diagnostic metagenomics has been used to diagnose E. coli from urine samples. This study shows the potential of clinical diagnostic metagenomic in disease diagnosis. And if we come to the nutrition and food quality control, and while it is optimal to get your daily nutritional need from the food you eat, a multivitamin will replace the iron and B12 you would normally taken from your diet. And here, genetic guide eye treatment. In ophthalmology application, the sample are taken from the eye and DNA is extracted from the sample, and then sample is prepared for the sequencing and from bioinformatic tools or techniques, we analyze the data through which ophthalmologists guide eye treatment to the patient. Here are further application of metagenomics, in which we can produce successful products, we can produce successful antibiotics, antibiotic resistant pathway, anti-cancer drugs, and we can find new microbes and new microbial properties. We can assess probiotic modulation of microbiome. Technological development is also application of metagenomics, and we can define the healthy microbiota and its related disease. We can identify a species function or its disease, and we can degrade its pathway like lipase, amylase, nuclease, and hemolytic. And if we come towards the bioenergy, we are harnessing microbial power in order to produce ethanol from cellulose, hydrogen, methane, butanol, etc. Smart farming. It is a process which is used in agriculture, and it is also application of metagenomics. Like smart farming help our crops by suppressive soil phenomena, in which buffer effect against disease causing microbes through enrichment and regeneration. Here are some metagenomic limitations. Before limitation, we go through the future prediction. We can also produce new enzyme, we can also produce new antibiotics, and we can also produce more exotic habitat which can instantly study. And here are some metagenomic limitations, like the development of many procedure indicator and genetic tools. We still lack efficient screening methods, and here are inefficient expression of some metagenomic genes in the host bacteria for the screening. And there are also some limitations, like mass sequence projects are still expensive. Data analysis can be hard. Assembly read is impossible for medium or high diversity communities. And low resolution required high through instrument, which are not easily available in many institutes. Error in assembly due to interspecies relationship is also very difficult to study the huge genome or metagenomics. So this was all about metagenomics. Thank you. Any questions?